Hello YouTube, welcome back to another video, and today I'm going to be showing you guys how to do holographic text in Minecraft. So it's really simple, the holograms look really nice on my realms if you guys want to go ahead and check them out. But right here, I'm going to be doing it for all console editions, not just Bedrock, so don't worry PS3, PS4, Wii U, Nintendo Switch, Xbox 360, and Xbox One people. I do have you guys covered. I'm going to do that right after I do the Bedrock tutorial. So for the Bedrock tutorial, you guys are going to need Windows 10 or Pocket Edition. It doesn't work with the Xbox One Edition, you can't edit files really. But you can put it on your realm and it'll be fine, and you can see the holograms there. So right here is, let's go into this road, let's not use that road, let's use this one, and I'll just have like a fresh road. So here is the texture pack that I use, and this is just my shaders. If you guys want that, I can give a download for that. So right here is actually the vanilla resource pack. So this allows for the bats to go invisible so you can't see them, so this utilizes the bats. So if you guys really need bats, I wouldn't recommend this way. But right here is the texture pack, or no, behavior pack for making the bats unkillable, and it also makes them where they don't move. So let's go right into the game and I'll meet you guys there. Okay guys, so we're in the game right now and I'm going to show you guys how to do this. So let's place the bat on this block right here, and it's a really small hitbox, but you guys can get it. So you can see it says how to make holograms. So that's just some example text that I just set up real quick. You guys can actually add colors, and I'm going to show you guys how to add multiple lines of text. So we're going to go ahead and go into Universal Minecraft Editor. So I'm going to meet you guys there. Okay, so we're on Universal Minecraft Editor. So once you load it up, you're going to get a screen like this. So let's go ahead and go into Windows 10. And the road is going to be right here is our road. So let's go ahead and go here. You guys can go to players and you guys can right click and go to chunk, or you guys can go to chunk locator and type in the chords manually. But right here is our entity that we're looking for. So we do have a couple of bats. I kind of placed one and I messed up, so I had to place another one, but this one is our right one. So you want to scroll down and go to custom name. So what we're going to be able to do now is we're able to copy text from Notepad. So Notepad is going to allow you, or any place where you can have multiple lines of text like this, like Microsoft Word, anything like that, it's going to allow you to do this. So let's go into here and let's paste this in. So as you can see, we have a whole line of text, and now we can just save it. So now that our text is there, I'm going to meet you guys on the road. Okay guys, so we're back in the game. So as you can see, our hologram is right there. So it actually says how to make holograms, add resource pack, add behavior pack, spawn bats, and rename bat. So it's actually really that simple. And as you can see, we can actually, if you really want to, it actually moves around. If you really want to, we can actually TP it up, and it's a really simple command. All you need to do is this, /TP at E, type equals bat, and I like to do R equals, that, and then close bracket, and then let's do the three squigglies. We messed up on that. Let's try, there we go. So as you can see, the hologram is TP'd up and it actually looks like a hologram. So that's gonna be about it for this side of the tutorial. I'm gonna meet you guys on the console edition, so I'll see you guys there. Okay guys, so the holograms on console edition are really simple. Sorry guys, I couldn't get any gameplay at the moment, I'm sorry about that. But all you guys need to do is throw down a lingering potion and exit and save your game on all the console editions. And once you actually load it up in Universal Minecraft Editor, you're going to get a thing called an area effect cloud. So all you guys really need to do is right click on your player and go to chunk. But I don't really have any chunks on this right now. We need to go ahead and click on area effect cloud. You guys can go ahead and hit the diamond and search for area effect cloud. It's right there. And that's how I found mine. So right here is the particle effects. So you don't really need to edit any of the properties. All the properties are fine, but you can change it if you want. Here's the position. You don't need to change it. Here's the custom name. You are going to definitely have to change this if you guys want the particles. Right here is the area effect. So it's going to be the effect that the particles give off. So you can actually choose to not have it give anything. And I'll show you guys how to deactivate that. It's really simple. And this is just some other things that are here. So all you guys need to do is go into particles. You're going to see this thing called particles. the particle, and there's going to be a whole particle list down in the description below, and this is just for console edition, but I would usually set it to 0 if you were doing like a normal hologram, just holographic text. Some of them are kind of broken. I know 7's broken. This is why some of my old console edition maps are broken, because I tried using different particle effects. So I'm going to set this to 0. So set that to 0, and you want to turn your duration, see the duration here? You want to turn that all the way up so the particle or the hologram is going to be there forever, and well, your particle will show up too. And that's basically about it. You just need to give it a custom name, give the duration infinite, and you want to go ahead and set the particle to whatever you want. And then after that, you just save, and that's basically about it. You put your flash drive back into your console, and you guys should be good. So I'll see you guys on the next video. Please tell me what you guys want to see on this channel. I'm really excited to bring you guys daily content, but I'm just not too sure what you guys want. So I'll talk to you guys on the next video. Bye.